It was Sunday. I never get up early on Sundays. I sometimes stay in bed until lunchtime. Last Sunday, I got up very late. I looked out of the window. It was dark outside. What a day, I thought. It's raining again. Just then, the telephone rang. It was my Aunt Lucy. I've just arrived by train, she said. I'm coming to see you. But I'm still having breakfast, I said. What are you doing? She asked. I'm having breakfast, I repeated. Dear me, she said. Do you always get up so late? It's 1 o'clock.